Yes, I greet all of my people. When I see this picture, one at the CISO, I know so most of them are not going well. They need the smart Obaze. Younger brother to Abat Obaze. I come across one of the video. When in the verse, in the paro, say they know the gather, in get problem with you. My yes, down the entitlement, you feel paro. You feel verse, say, welfare, they never get in touch with you, or they never give you your own. Down a normal level, who work most shop. But it get where me want your score. Address for the issue based on the peace, maybe all the clamor for Edo State. Mostly, we may love peace. We know what we are doing every day. We are working to Tani to see the way peace will restore among our youth every day. You understand? Then one person will come out for live video. They say, "He go shoot person. He go shoot gun. People go die. Nothing will go happen." Listen, Dan, we get with you. Just make me want to address this issue. Bro, I tell you, whatever you say, now make you they do, now they paddle you, say you be this thing, you be that thing. Listen, bro. Say you get boys, you get, bro, listen to me, you don't get boys. You get people mean loyal to you, like people mean they respect you as a bro or one or two. Bros, you know they mentor anybody. Bros, you know they feed anybody. Bros, nobody be your boy. Bros, you know they pay school fees for anybody children. For that bongo there. You know what I'm saying? And secondly, you did measure Ebo Stone, you did measure Osakwe no Hodin, you did measure Abatobaze. Yes, if you measure their name because they be your brother. Kofun go they measure person that most people respect. A dignity man. A man that most people respect. Chief Dr. Sir Olukoga, with due respect, sir. They measure when you they do your politics, the thing that you are claiming, that you are shouting for now, that you are saying you'll be this, you'll be this. Did they ever call you and tell you that campaign for Godwin Obaseki? And you say if they don't regard you, you go cause faggy, you go cause war, you they shoot gun. Bro, you don't go do anything. I swear to God, you don't go do anything. You be boy. You don't go do anything. You were doing this thing for your personal selfish interest. You were doing this thing for the interest of your brother Abatobase. Because he's the feed marshal of a Togba. So why coming and dragging the name of people that people respect? Say you don't go fit turtle, you don't go fit do anything. You know, bro, who as in what did they play? Say you declare, you don't go do anything, bro. And I'm promising you, on behalf of Edo youth, that I swear, if any bullet drop for any of our youth body, bro, we are going to hold you responsible. I know you live in America, and I don't fucking care, man. If any bullet drop for our youth body, bros, we are going to hold you responsible for it. And believe me, you are going to face it. If not now, you will face it in future. How will you come out on the public, on the national TV, declaring and saying, who give you that power? Who give you that power for you to the talk for where millions of people there? You play your politics alone. The name you are claiming yourself to be, did they ever call you and say campaign for Godwin Obaseki? Why are you dragging the name of those people to your personal selfish interest? Eh? You want bring people that take line? Bro, package you know if you do anything. And any of those state youths no go die for your matter. Any of those state youths no go collect bullet for your matter. Any of those state youths, bro. No go collect injury for your matter. Now you don't, now you already will take career. And anything you clamor for, bro, now you already will take career. Because we have been clamoring for peace, you know. We have been clamoring for peace to see the way peace go reign among our youth. You are sitting in your comfortable zone in America. They shout. And I don't know the kind of drink may drink. I don't care the kind of thing you put in your brain, man. May not make you feel the package yourself. Bro, package you. You see all those, you see men may just measure, man. They not call you, say, may you call follow the call campaign, you know? Na Ebo Stone call you. I've been outside no kuno who call you. I've been a very respectful and dignity man, Chief Doctor Sir Olukoga, with due respect, sir. Now he call you. Why you not bringing their names? Use your brother name sing now, but Obaze. You know fizzy your brother name sing. Why bringing their name, bro? Not gonna play all those kind yeah play. Not gonna play all those kind yeah. Play your play with your brother. Play your play for your package. Nobody go die. And if we hear gunshot, if we hear any bullet injury for any of our youth body for those people, bro, you are going to face it. You are going to face it. If not now, you will face it in future. What did they play? Would they appreciate me youth? May love there among ourselves for a dosage. You are sitting in your comfortable zone, clamoring for work that will not that will not consume you. You know say you bad, you know say you too brutal, you know say you too do everything. Why you won't come up for the Edo State? People are still in Edo State, they make money, they feel package themselves, but you run, you bagger, then you get America, then they claim one thing, they shout, they follow social media. Bro, if you don't know how to do social media, package yourself, lock up, you know, about up as your bag. Carry your brother into us. We know they find all those kind dramatizing of a sentimental of a different color for social media. We don't like it. Let me, I kick against it, you know. I kick against it. Bro, package yourself. How about carry your brother into us, you know. I come in peace. I will also go in peace, Ambassador. That says so.